My one thing is to help give a voice to those that don't have one, and to help support those experiencing domestic violence and help them through their own unique situations.